The biggest match in the women's history of women. Probably actually true, because these women are huge. 750 pounds between the two. I don't see Marie's there, too. For the Raw Women's Championship. Here we go, folks. This is sure to be a classic.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall.
One fall.
It is for
the title.
Women's Championship.
I fooled you guys so good when I said that I would save this for the main event.
The irresistible force.
The last night's episode, instead of having to wait for 2 days to build up hype. I don't think Nia Jax has even really wrestled that much, to be honest with you guys.
The irresistible force on the grand stage, and it's nights like these that Nia Jax was born for. Never has
she was born to lose to Doudrop, ladies and gentlemen.
Without a doubt, Nia Jax is not like most girls, and she's got a chance to show why here on the
I'm not
stage.
Like most girls. She missed her cue. She's too early. She's so big that her gut just eats the championship. Like, what the hell? Scoob! She ate her title! What the fuck did he even say? He said, she ate the title! And on the back, it looks like her ass is starting to, like, eat the title.
Corey, what do you think of the champ's chances here?
Like,
tonight?
What the fuck?
I'm not like everybody else, Cole. It seems like everybody's ready to write the champ's demise, but not me.
Not me. I know she's gonna win. Because she's never lost a match before. I like have to admit, Scoop! I think this might be the match where she loses the championship! Like Shaggy, you just have to believe in her. She has the size advantage and everything. At a height of 7 feet tall, it's like... She's pretty tough. Nia Jax is like huge, but like fucking. She just gets dwarfed so bad.
We're about to see which woman rules the landscape around here.
Here we go. She's engulfing her own arms. Holy shit, that body, almost a body slam right there.
Oh! Stop your opponent.
the strength of Nia Jax.
Look at this. Nia Jax is letting everyone know exactly how she feels. Byron, I love this move. One of my favorites. Modified surfboard.
Name the move, Michael Cole. Name the move. Zooey Mama. Oh, the spear! This is like Godzilla versus King Kong right here, guys. Only Dewdrop can make Nia Jax look small by comparison. The kick out from Nia Jax. Nia Jax is like, fucking D-Drop's like, nope. Oh my god, 300-pound woman just above her shoulders. Just draining the adrenaline rush that Nia Jax had. Reverses it. What the fuck?
Women's title up for grabs. Knife edge chop. Technical prowess from Nia Jax. What a beat.
Three, just a splash, and Nia Jax for once has been squashed. Oh my god.
A rare moment of weakness for Nia Jax on display right there.
She's never going to lose that championship at this rate.
Supers are down for three, and this one's in the books. And at this point, I think it's certain.
Classic match. And Charlotte Flair wins. The one we never had any contact with. I don't think so. Ba 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 ba. Don't want a champion like that. Doudrop has passed Becky Lynch to move on to 8th place, but really it's like 4th place. I could just simulate this one. She called me out and I won. Hell yeah. Not booked again. I probably attacked Nia Jax in that one. I wonder if there's gonna be a rumble. So now we're approaching that. There we go, we're finally booked, bros. We're finally booked. Alright, Nikki Cross and Bliss finally won that. Naomi beats her. Steph beats Lana. Lacey beats Asuka. Okay, oh, momentum off, okay. The rematch. They're just gonna fight in this one.
The dominant Nia Jax
over and over.
She can disarm her opponents with a smile or with a vicious right hook. Nia Jax is one of the most powerful, menacing women in all of WWE.
Aside from Saxon's commentary,
inside the ring now. Boom, right the button. Oh, I think we're gonna see it, gentlemen. There it comes. Powerful. Plenty of time left. She is ready for a fight tonight. First ever women's Royal Rumble match was full of amazing moments, but Nia Jax may have had the best performance of the 29 women who didn't win that match. I agree with you.
Remember the time when they're brawling. What the fuck? Yeah, come on. Yeah, get her in there. Come on, something for Nia Jax here. Oh my, the match barely even started. Why was there that shit? Nia Jax really wants to win this match, but will she win? That's the question. Oh.
While this has been a great match so far, I doubt it'll mark the end of this rivalry. These superstars just detest each other too much to let this thing go.
Oh my god.
What happens here tonight.
Amazing. But none of them are really that hurt yet. It's weird. You just want to take it in.
Nailed it. a big risk. Will it pay off?
Look out!
Splash! Quick thinking by Nia Jax. Thunderous body slam.
All right, and she wins.
A rare moment of weakness for Nia Jax on display right there.
What a match, guys. I don't even know how long I've been recording this for, to be honest. The Rumble's coming up. I kind of want to just keep on going to the Rumble. I'm gonna fight again? What the fuck? Alright, let's just do this one, I guess. Alright, let's just go to this. I'm just like so, you know, I don't even care. I'm just playing. I didn't keep track of when I started this one, so if this is a long episode, then I'm sorry.
One of the most anticipated matchups in recent memory.
Oh, here comes Nia Jax. Oh my god, the pummeling.
We knew that there was going to be a boiling point here, and this may be it. The referee trying to restore some order. The dominant Nia Jax, she said it herself. She can disarm her opponents with a smile. Roar with a vicious right hook. Nia Jax is one of the most powerful, menacing women in all of WWE. The WWE Universe is here in Indianapolis, and they've been on their feet ever since the introductions of this match, guys. Into the quick cover. And Nia Jax powers out. She's a warrior, guys. Shoulder tackle. Oh, man, by the hair. First ever women's Royal Rumble match was full of amazing moments, but Nia Jax may have had the best performance of the 29 women who didn't win that match.
I agree, Michael. While Asuka was obviously the true winner of the match, Nia Jax had plenty to be proud of, lasting 18 minutes and single-handedly eliminating four competitors. Something big. From the top.
What the fuck? Do you drop? First off, I'll jump. And second of all, you flung twice as far as she was out. Like, what?
Good night.
Good grief.
Up and around. Down. The tilt the world backbreaker.
Oh my, oh, the squash. Dewdrop wins.
A rare moment of weakness for Nia Jax on display right there.
That's it. That's the video.